Okay, this. There's short people here. Thank you all for coming. It's usually only the pleasure of my shower stalls that hears my voice. Consider yourselves lucky. Just slightly, ever so slightly. I'll be okay.
Sure. Are you going down by
myself? Yes. So how is everybody tonight? Doing good? Having a good time? Curious George will be in front of the library on the first Friday in September. I do believe it's September 2nd. If all of you don't know, the village of Lewisburg installed a storybook trail on Napke Lane. So you'll want to visit that in September. And every month after that. See that big building behind you right there? That's the library, that's where I work. And we'd like to see you come in there sometime. Oh, and my song is called The Story by Brandy Carlisle. I'm just trying to cover this awkward silence up here. Okay. The Grinch will be in the Christmas parade, along with Cindy Lou Who. She'll be in the Christmas parade too. We have a fascinating author coming to the library in September. He wrote a book called The Dean, Dillinger, and Dayton. His name is Stephen Grismer. He's a veteran of the Dayton Police Department, and he will be talking about John Dillinger's connections to the Dayton area. We're also gonna have someone come in October 13th, a writer who wrote a book called Murder and Mayhem in Dayton in the Miami Valley on October the 13th. That's a lucky number. Apparently number 6 is not a lucky number.
It'll be just a minute. You're doing a great job, Mary Ellen. Keep it
on. Am I?
Real quick too, as I told you, Sean was a little nervous about doing this. What do you think? Do you think Sean did a good job?
Well, I want to connect to the laptop. Okay. We recently had professional wrestlers in the library.
Yes,
did y'all know that? We had some professional wrestlers.
What's happening in Derby Days next year?
We're hoping to get professional wrestlers for Derby Days next year as well from Future Great Wrestling. The library is open Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Library cards are free. We also have streaming video services similar to Netflix and Hulu, but it's called Curiosity Stream, with lots of documentaries, nature shows, science. I visited the State Library of Ohio today, if anybody's interested. I actually got a library card at the State Library of Ohio, though I can't check anything out because I'd have to drive 2 hours to return it. But I do have access to other digital services, so there.
I think we're ready now.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Same.
I'm running out of things to talk about up here.
Thank you.
where I've been and how I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything if you've got no one to tell them to.